As far as the Fay Award, what it means to me, it's just it's a great honor. It's been a great experience to be here. The lunch here at the National Press Club was outstanding, and I'm really just happy to be here.
It's been said that one of the best measures of excellence is not how we see ourselves, but rather as others see us. Awards like the Federal Engineer of the Year tell me that my shadow of influence, working with others, has been seen by my peers. It's extremely satisfying to be recognized and also humbling for this good work, and I'm no exception. It's been an extreme honor to be recognized as the TVA Engineer of the Year, and it's just kind of icing on the cake to be and be part of this elite club here as one of the top 10 Federal Engineers of the Year.
The Federal Engineer of the Year Award is very important because it's one venue to showcase all the different roles professional engineers play in the government. And it's important to me because it truly is an honor for me to be part of the top 10 all-star engineering team and represent the United States Navy as well as the Naval Undersea Warfare Center.
Well, federal engineers in general do a tremendous job for society, not only in the United States, but around the world. It's very humbling to be selected as a Federal Engineer of the Year nominee, and to be a top 10 finalist is especially rewarding.
I think that engineers typically don't seek out awards or recognition. They tend to let their work speak for them. Awards like the Federal Engineer of the Year Award, selected by your peers based on your work, is a reflection of good work that engineers do.
Recognition, actually, pretty much an essential part of, I guess, a profession. You know, to actually be able to be recognized by your peers, to be selected, actually, as the top 10 engineer, and then having no idea. They keep this a very, closed button process, but to find out that you were selected as a federal engineer is just an incredible honor, especially considering the caliber of engineers within federal government in general, but specifically among the top 10. It's a good field, so truly honored.